like to also introduce the accompanist for Jubilation this year, Melissa Kushloff.
Thank you. Thank you. sometimes the very thing you're looking for. The one thing you can't see, look how they're standing face to face. Isn't this world a crazy place? Just when I thought of chains had passed, you go and save the best. Sometimes the very thing you're looking for is the one thing you can't see. Sometimes the snow comes down in June. Sometimes the sun goes for a high noon. Just when I thought of changes had passed, you go and see. Thank you.
myself, it's Casey Campbell, singing tenor. And this guy, well, he's our favorite guy. He's John Walls. John Walls, singing tenor. Yes, sir, that's my baby. We'll be our first selection.
You make me move. No. singing the tenor one part that last one with Mike Brown, who forgot to mention.
Oh, I like it.
Our last piece. This is something we've done many times. It's called Three Cannon Blues. Now, every time we did it, we changed it, or we added something to it. So, no surprise, we added something again. So, this is Three Cannon Blues.
We changed something? Here's our eight bar situation with the standard syncopation and sung by voices unaccompanied. That's our three-way canon blues. Here's our eight bar situation with the standard syncopation and sung by voices.
you'd like to go on with me, the boys number.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the Shikellamy Coconut Festival. You there, sir, you look as if you could use a coconut. And you, sir, well, let us just tell you. Maestro!
Now there stands me wife, the eye of a lovely life, and the beautiful, the
Jesus Christ.
Great years with, because we've got an awful lot of 9th, 10th, and 11th graders.
hear about that, huh? I'd just like to say a few things. This year was a very rough year. We had the snow to deal with a lot. Right? We're glad we could put it off till now, the concert till now, because we lost a lot of weeks. The choir did an exceptional job. They really worked hard, did a lot of things we didn't expect them to do. All of us officers, we did as much as we could at the time to make it for him easier, because he was stressed. He was boom. So.
Thank you. shrunken head.
Don't disease your head. Give him a plus.
Oh, I've got a lovely bunch of coconuts. Everybody throw will make me rich.
Throw will make me rich.
There stands me wife behind. Might a lovely life.
Woohoo!
Full of all a penny a pinch.
A penny a pinch.
A penny a pinch.
A penny a pinch. Roller, roller, roll a penny a pinch.
Oh, dear, rather.
How much did you say it would cost?
Can it buy?
Roller, roller, roll a penny a pitch.
How are we going to get it out? Now the ceremony will be
over. Oh, God, this won't even come out.
That's sick, sick, sick.
You're the one who gave us the name.
I got to do it.
I got coconut juice all over.
Coconut oil!
Maybe you should have shook it.
Yeah, you should have.
Ew! It's squirting out of the other hole! Maybe it's still the same color.
Maybe we should all just pour it and then.
Well, why don't we just like pour it just in one cup and then you guys, if you guys want it.
Yeah.
It's not coming out.
Did you get it all over you?
Yeah.
Down, 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 I mean,
this stuff needs, it needs to be filtered. You can't squeeze it.
Somebody else want to take over shaking their coconut?
How much is in there? I don't know.
Do you want to shake the coconut?
Oh, gross!
Yeah.
Oh, let me shake it once.
Okay.
Shake the coconut.
Hey, we almost have a full glass here.
I know.
You know, this is really heavy.
This is gross.
Here, Jen, do you want to take over?
It looks like some kind of oil.
Here, Jen.
Tripster!
What, Becky?
Mr. Nicole is on the phone.
Oh, is that all of it?
Oh.
There we go. A full glass of coconut juice.
I'm flowing in.
Here, do you want to be the first one?
Oh, I already have.
Try it.
Is
it still recording?
I guess so.
That tastes pretty good.
Yeah, I see the green dot. Who's next?
I don't like the aftertaste.
Jen, you have to look here. Tiki, you don't like it.
I get sick with age.
Kelly, are you drinking it?
That thing's fun.
That needs to be filtered. Here, we'll do your face.
Yuck.
We'll do your face.
That's a yucky
extreme.
I feel like I'm gonna throw
it. I want to try it.
It's gross.
Can you see me?
Yes.
Did it first.
Yeah.
That's gross.
Come, Becky.
Oh my gosh.
Becky, look here.
That was so gross.
Oh my god.
Phone number 23.
Are you guys ready to break open the coconut now?
Mm-hmm.
You can break it in. I'll.
I'm thirsty.
Yeah, come on, last one. I can't turn it.
The changing of the camera.
Like
now for the ceremonial breaking of the coconut.
How am I supposed to break it?
I don't know. Just break it open because you already have the juice out of it.
Yeah, but see, the thing is, how are we going to break it open? We have to break.
Let's just, like, keep slamming on the ground.
Somebody else want to take the camera?
I love that work.
Okay. We're going to switch to Bridget. She's
got
the camera person.
Here, let me break it.
Camera works.
I know.
Hold it.
Let me try.
Hold on. I don't
want to
use that.
Hello, everybody!
Hello!
Hi!
Putting a big hole in it.
Yeah, but I don't know. Here, let me try a second. Watch out.
The part of it!
Oh, no!
Wait, hold on. That's the nut, though.
Oh, there you go.
We have success!
Coconuts!
Anybody want a piece?
I do.
I can't eat it. It's hard.
Tripster, try it.
No, I'm gonna stick with popcorn.
Here. Oops. You have to eat it now.
No.
I don't like coconut.
She's gonna do it.
So try it anyway.
Yuck.
Yuck.
Down.
You have to throw it again.
Hey, give me a piece so I can give one to Mr. Easter to try.
I'll go take this to him.
Okay, make sure it's out of the shell.
We have to go get
his face too. This is the
coconut. Give him some of this.
Yeah, give him some of this.
We'll give him some of that. Nice, wonderful
juice.
Yeah,
guys, take this.
There's more in it.
We're following the coconut.
Follow the bouncing coconut. Okay. Oh, he's on the phone.
Okay. Okay, so hey, it's all right with me, as long as, you two agree.
Did you like it?
I gotta take a drink of coconut milk here.
Get his face.
Oh, my God. You ever drink it? Oh, well, okay, now back to the serious stuff. Okay, goodbye, girls.
Bye.
Bye.
You have to eat the coconut, too. We're gonna try to eat the coconut. He has some of the juices, like, oh, boy. I'm gonna rinse it out because it has like really gross cookie stuff on it.
Everybody say goodbye!
Bye! Is that our bell?
Yes!
Kelly, we're gonna be late.
How do you turn this thing off?
I don't know.
Somebody turn it off for me because.
You have to push the button in on the thumb, where the thumb is over here, I think.
Bridget, we gotta hurry up and get to
that
six
it?
So we can get
know.
That lab done.
I don't know.
Here's coconut two. Coconut two opening. Coconut opening two.
Hi. Look, this is my new pet. You can tell I'm graduating.
Put that back.
You have to put another bowl in there.
John?
Should I put two in?
Hey, yes.
Put it back.
One on the side or one up here?
Go for it, guys.
Not like who? You have to use the hammer. That's what it's there for.
No. Put another hole in.
Put another hole in and it'll pour out there.
There, no. Put it in that one. Oh. Don't like hit my finger.
Oh my God, this is like watching Norm Abrams and
this old house.
This old house.
Yeah, okay.
This is like Tim and
the Tool Time.
Tim Tool Time Taylor and
Al
Borland. You're Al
Casey.
Shut up! I don't wear plaid.
You get to be the dim-witted sidekick.
Just use this. You're making me feel like a fool.
No, this is sort of like a parallel to the other one.
There we go.
Don't get any of the dregs in there. I want to drink it.
It's disgusting.
I want to try a little bit of it.
I have to go to the bathroom.
Can you tell she's a Raffa's?
Hey. Is that it?
It's a
Who
little
got
coconut.
How much do you think's in there?
They didn't fill up the other cup with the thing.
Here, give me the cup, man.
All right, now let's crack it open.
How?
Just let me drink a little. Are you supposed to be able to drink that?
Yes.
Let me drink a little
it's
bit.
It's really fattening.
Fattening? Okay. I don't think I'm going to get any worse.
Okay.
Oh, I'm not
about
drinking
that
with that stuff
it.
In.
Just take a sip.
I'm not drinking it with that stuff in. Yeah.
Don't worry about this. I drink that stuff
It's gross.
I'm not. Go ahead, Casey, you go first and then up.
Come here.
Or do you want me?
It helps if you hold it in.
Here.
Why don't we just go
like
this?
Take a sip of it.
It's
not bad.
Just take a sip. Yeah, I'll take a sip.
Go ahead. It tastes like a big Easter egg.
Hey, Casey, you want some of it?
No. All right, let me
try it. Can I just hit it really hard with it?
There you go, Mr. Easter. Here it goes. Ready?
It'll spray me.
I'll hold it.
Nate, stay here.
It's good.
Good. Have some more.
I'm not drinking anymore, but it's good.
Hope it doesn't kill you.
If it does, I'll let you know.
It doesn't work
like that. Just hit it with the hammer.
Your
fingers
are over there.
No, I've changed my mind. John Michaels, Tim Taylor. No, if he was Tim Two Man Taylor, he'd come in with a chainsaw.
Do you see it just this past Wednesday when they had the perfect bathroom?
Hey.
Hi. Here I come.
Hey, hold it.
Now, John, don't splatter it all.
Wait.
Go ahead. Right there,
because
it's, like, really hard there.
Hit it.
Wait, don't.
Oh, geez. Yeah, that, I don't want to hit too hard. I think I put it in.
It cracked. Yes.
Can you
get it? Yeah. Oh, yay. All right. Here we go. You're not like Popeye.
Look at that.
Oh, perfect. Just like they do in the movies.
You could use that for South Pacific.
Well, that's what they did.
How would you know?
Too good.
This is a lot better than those other girls that did this.
Get a spoon.
Yeah.
Break off pieces. I want a big piece.
You couldn't even break on the wood.
Spoon.
You pull that aside.
No.
Just hit it with a hammer again. I don't want you guys' fingers slime.
Oh, for heaven's sakes, we couldn't even break it over with a hammer. You think
we're going to be able to break it over with our finger?
Don't kill it.
Yeah, too late.
There we go. Now we have a crack.
Try to get your fingers on the white part.
It does not want to work.
There's a piece.
Now you guys can divide this up.
This is good.
A spoon? No, you just go like this. You go.
Where was it?
I don't know how you do it. I think you have to cut it out.
Here's part of the shelf.
But that's what I said. Get a spoon and we'll pull it out.
With a spoon?
Yeah. Yeah. You get that all yourself?
I think that looks just fine.
I think the hair club would go nuts for one of these.
Oh my gosh.
What do you think? Casey, new type of toupee?
I think it's one of those guys in New York City or something wear those little hats or something.
Size spurling. And
yeah, that's cool.
I said it looks like half of one of those disgusting bikini thongs.
Well, get used to it because there's going to be lots of them when we're going tomorrow.
Well, here's another one.
Hey, now I got the back half.
Wait.
Where we're going, there's going to be lots of them.
Hey, you have to say
hand. Wait a minute.
Trevor didn't get any.
What's some coconut?
Let me see.
Who are you?
I'm Nancy Reagan.
Oh, that's gross.
Now, what am I supposed to eat this with?
Oh, jeez.
Your mouth? Oh, my coconut fell.
Don't eat this.
I have to collect my coconuts.
Ah!
Yeah.
Where do I have it? Hey,
Susan, break
them
more.
Let's try here. Look, this is what you
got
it out.
Here,
I'll show you how I got it out.
Still not that easy.
Oh.
Here, Casey, bring it here. Oh,
listen,
it's mostly out.
Yeah, but you can't.
You're having trouble getting out the coconut.
No, you just go like this. You just break it off or bite it off, and then you just chew it off.
Let me see this. It's too complicated for me. I'll just eat it in Easter egg.
Casey is
close up. Would you like to see my nose hairs?
We already care.
Hey!
Just kidding.
Check out that coconut. Doesn't that coconut look nice? It's so good. I'm leaving now. I'm not talking about those coconuts.
Oh.
Excuse me. Hey, how'd you get your
Now, John.
Trevor.
Nice picture.
Cracked open our coconuts.
Your coconuts?
Cracked open his coconuts. So that John could make his disgusting jokes that would offend our ex-president and his wife.
Did you go up and get that just now?
There's recently graduated Kenneth Earl Campbell.
He's pre-graduate, John. He's making a big deal out of calling himself a pre-graduate.
Pre-graduate Kenneth Earl Campbell.
Junior.
The second one from the old staff.
Our ex-drum major.
He plans to be in the school as a future teacher.
Custodian.
We can't get rid of him.
But if he doesn't make that far,
he'll have a nice career as a garbage man.
No, it's not.
And he can still come to the school.
What's the fancy name for a garbage can?
Garbage man.
The shits.
I am a waste engineer.
Nate really likes that coconut.
You know, good graduate, Kenneth Earl Campbell Jr. Oh, my.
This guy, good or what?
No what? Comment. Nice chords in there, Kenneth.
Our sticking keys.
You know, everything you're doing is being preserved in posterity forever.
No, maybe not. It always sticks
with one step. Hey, Casey, someday when you're teaching here, we'll show this and say, this is what your band director was like.
Yeah, I'm sure you will.
I will. I have every intent of doing so. Hey, Nate, wave to the camera, would you? Hey, there's Nate. He's a swell guy.
Not as swell as you, Trevor.
Oh, yes you are, Nate. Yes you are.
Oh, not Trevor.
Oh, look who I've got on tape. How'd she know I was talking about her?
Trevor, go away.
Hi, Missy.
Hi, Trevor.
You're being preserved on tape forever, Missy.
Nice.
Aren't you happy? Period's ended. You can't do your homework anymore.
I'm doing homework. I'm trying to send Casey's yearbook.
Oh, yeah. Sure, you're doing homework. You didn't do your homework on time, did you, Missy?
Shh, Trevor, I'm trying to finish this.
Sure.